Right, the side of the wooden carton has come off and everything looks in good condition. Taken out the cyclone, and the build quality so far, I have to say, is definitely commercial. It's heavy, everything is solid and of decent gauge thickness, and now here, this is the power cord that comes with, and just as a comparison, this is a normal 10 amp extension cord, so it's at least 15 amp, if not 20 amp rated cord for sure.